Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. Well, temporarily Omega journey. Today, there's no skill points on offer, so since we are Omega, I'm thinking we might try another one of these. So, we will get my other accounts going. And let's see. Here, I want to I've got a venture.
Warp drive active.
in system here, so that might save us a little bit of time. What do I want to use? That's not useful. It's not useful. That'll be useful.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, let's see.
Connecting.
Yes. Hopefully it's even fitted. And it is. Ah, cool. All right. That's where the rest of my fleet is. Hopefully, there's not going to be too much competition.
Connecting. Connecting.
Gotta say, Even with three monitors, five characters is a lot to deal with.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Alright. So let's actually... Well, let's see. I don't need drones. But... I don't want to be without them, so we'll go ahead and... stock those. Let's see. Really, I mostly want to make sure that my cargo holds are all empty. Don't want to make that mistake again. Alright. Good enough.
Drive, 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 drive.
Right. Send the cruiser in first. Getting hit. Ah, okay. Forgot to turn on the afterburners. That should help quite a bit. These are all... Yeah. Seems like they're not target jamming this time. Not really sure what's different. I don't know, different pirates maybe? Anyway, very cool of them to let all of my ships continue mining. Alright. Not bad at all. So, stop that. So far, not bad. Don't want to do that. All right, well, I guess this is where another character with a hauler would come in handy, but sadly, I only have the 5.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. 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 Active. Drive active.
Oh, excuse me. Sorry. Forgot I muted myself for a moment. Oh, we are too late. Already taken. Okay. Well. See what else we've got. Alacker.
Drive
attempted. Go. Getting some good kills out there. Awesome. So one thing I'm noticing is we're only mining like 600 or 700 units each. Depending on timing, skills, etc. Which means that this is great way to complete mining tasks, if that's your goal. I not? What is wrong with me? What did I do? Screwed up my fleet jump is what I did. Too much time talking, not enough time thinking. That's all right. These four can catch up with the cruiser. Hopefully, nobody's already doing it. But not an empty system, so. Right. Already got a team in there. Okay. Do we have another one? Load a trick. Up, is it gone? I guess so. See what we can find. Right. Looks like it's just us.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Okay, these are the guys that jam. So the jamming does slow us down a bit. It's an annoyance for sure. But, since I can tank all the damage coming in, it's not gonna stop anything. I think the switch to the 1 meganewton afterburner from the 10 really makes a big difference. The fact that I can keep that going the whole time. Drops the damage down enough that I only need one shield repper on the target at a time. Unless, of course, I've, you know, taken too long to switch targets. Need the extra boost to get it back up. And I haven't needed the shield drones at all, so probably for the best, since last time I lost one. There's a lot of guns. It's all thermal and electrical, so I guess I assume they're using lasers. Targeting the scythe now. Let's see. That's all done. Coming up on an hour, so I think we will head back to Olbra. State military stockpile, is that here? Let's see. Trying to figure out what the actual reward is for these. Yeah, no idea. So, 17 million for each character. And I believe This is based on the number of characters involved, and I think it seems to me like the chart I saw indicated that it went up. So if you have five characters to do it, then that's where you get your maximum reward. For some reason I was thinking that there was an LP reward also. But I can't actually see that listed anywhere. So I guess I should just assume that that's not the case.
Try.
Active drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Right. Let's transfer the ore. That's 4-7. Double check our skill situation here. I'm going to save those. Make sure we haven't missed anything important in here. And yeah, nothing we need to think about right now. All right. Well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time. Have a good one.